In The Last of Us Part 1, during this chapter, you can actually kill this bloater with one shot by shooting off his leg as he's dropping down.